I was aware of the publicity impact that CAMRA were achieving. They were incredibly PR savvy. They were putting out some very controversial stories, which were uniquely and solely aimed at bashing the big brewers. My feeling was that this was a phenomenon that couldn't be ignored.